Hello everyone and welcome next door to Beehive Stadium. Beehive Stadium opened up in 1983 for the first season as the New Britain Red Sox. And later on that season, the Red Sox went on to win the Eastern League Championship. Throughout the years, fans were treated to see stars such as Mo Vaughn, Ellis Burks, and Roger Clemens play right here at Beehive Stadium. And this ballpark is also where Curt Schilling and Jeff Bagwell were traded. The team eventually left Beehive Stadium in 1995 when they became the Hardware City Rockhats and moved right next door to New Britain Stadium. Beehive Stadium is still in use today as it is home to the New Britain High School baseball and softball teams. There's nothing like the view from the Chiefs.